in fellowship with us, especially for the first timer to attend our service for the first time. And we would like to call their names. As we would call their names, we would like to ask them as well to please stand to acknowledge your presence this afternoon. In our midst, we would like to welcome Sister Sara Nagpala. Sister Sara, welcome to the church. And together with them, we have their kids, Elijah, Nathan Nagpala, Luna Elise Nagpala, and Sophia Luis Nagpala. And also, we would like to welcome Brother Jaime Basaliotti. Welcome to the Christian Church. Don't be surprised that somebody will approach you and invite you in our prayer room to share with you some souvenirs items coming from our church. And after the worship service, we would like to invite everybody, especially those who attend our service for the first time, for the refreshment that will be served by our brethren, Dr. Kalipa Chito. And also would like to remind, serving next week, our presider will be Elder Brother Robert Abad, so leader, Sister Mabel Almosa, and Sister Delia Ramadan, tithes and offering, Brother Noel, and Sister Helen Umasad, and prayer intercessor. And next week, in charge for the fellowship will be the Yahili G Group. And also, tomorrow, we have a big event in our church. It will be a CEC Sports Fest. Council of Evangelical Churches of the United Arab Emirates in Dubai, Real-Time Sports Fest. And you know, we have more or less 100 delegates, including our athletes, who are coming to attend this CEC Sports Fest. That will be tomorrow. And we would like to remind those who will be coming, attending the event, please be on time because the bus will be at 5:30 in the morning, and exactly it will be at 6:00 in the morning. Kasi yung event yun sa CEC ay mag-start ng 8:00 in the morning at 8:00 in the evening. This yung mga nagpalista, those who are registered, na be on time. In coming tomorrow at 5:30 because the bus will leave at 6:00. And those who are not coming, please, I would like to ask you, please pray for them, pray for our athletes, maging safety sila, in text your email, the members of the delegates of the MPCC, that we could bring before. And also would like to remind that we have our prayer worship meeting that we did on Sunday. Prayer meeting, the video Sunday. Our presider will be Sister Alma Mandubatan. Devotion will be Elder Brother Bobo Mandubatan. That will be on Sunday at 7:30 at the house of our pastor, which is our also our fellowship center. If you have your program with you, let's get your program with you. You would like to request you to please bring your program at home. We have some important announcement and some events in our church that you may find to be interested to join. Pero po dito yung mga G-Group. We have the Marcaña G-Group, Kalipa, Yatuba, at Yahili. They are located in a strategic location. Dito po kayo ng mga pangalan, mga leaders, and again, the telephone number. Please bring your church program with you. Tingnan ninyo na mag-invest the church that you want to be both with. I have no more announcement. I would like to ask Pastor for the prayer and benediction.
Salamat po, Kuya Cesar. Again, we'd like to remind you yung po mga alis po kasana po. At 6:00, the bus will leave. So at 6:00 because it has to travel at 80 km per hour. So hindi po mabilis yan. Even case na medyo may maiwan, ang lugar po, ang venue is sa Reunion Center after ng Mirdi City Center. So, in case na medyo hindi kayo makahabol. Pero kung meron po kayo sasabayan, so please come early para dun sa ganun, wala po tayong iniwan. And bring your jacket sapagkat may centralized po yung place and baka lamigin tayo. So, lalo yung mga bata. We have more than 100 delegates going to the Sports Fest for this year. Kaya mas marami po tayo. At huwag po kayo mag-alala, meron tayong hinandang pagkain dyan. Our food committee prepared for that. But in case you have lost your discipline, kindly bring some. So, kung medyo kinakailangan dumagdag ng konti para sa inyong mga... Meron po tayo ang team yung merienda. Okay? Yung water, yung ating mga athletes, meron po tayong water doon. Kindly bring your own bottle para maiinuman. So, meron po tayong prepared water doon. You can just bring your own jar and inuman. Alright? So, kung hindi pa po kayo kasama doon sa ating group sa FB, yung ating FECCLA, because many times pag meron mga changes, magpagbabago sa mga events, ay pinupost po doon. So, hope that you can join us, FECCLA. Alright? So, kasi meron po tayong mga pending na events, and not just this Sports Fest. Baka meron pong i-announce, so we do not want you to be left behind. Ano po? Ayaw namin maiwan kayo at hindi masundan. Okay? Kasi yung ating po church is the church for smart people. Kailangan alam mo po saan kasusunod. Baka maiwan kayo. So, kaya po, maraming salamat and hope that you can enjoy your food outside. Let's have a short fellowship before we go. So, tayo po natin ito ngayon. Let's come to the Lord in prayer. Let's the Lord's blessing. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you for, again, the opportunity to worship you this afternoon, to honor you for who you are and what you have done in our lives and through our lives. We thank you that you have given us this wonderful time of fellowship too, that we can be together as a community of believers worshiping you. And we always tell us of God being part of this family. And we ask right now that you just bless us, oh God, especially our event for tomorrow, the CEC Sports Fest. We are asking that you just protect us and cover us with your precious blood. Even those who will be troubling, we pray that your hand will be upon us and that we will be protected from any danger. Even those athletes who will be playing, Father, protect them and secure them, oh God, with your hand, that no hurt will be incurred during the games. We're praying that let this be a time of fellowship with other churches under the Council of Evangelical Churches in Dubai and in the whole UAE. We pray that you just be with us and enable us to enjoy this time of fellowship with other churches. Lord, we're committing to you our time, even remaining time for this evening. We pray that you enable us, Lord God, to enjoy the fellowship that we have with one another, even as we go out and enjoy the food that you have given us. Blessing of God, we would like to pray also for Kuya Cesar, who's going to have this vacation tomorrow. Father, we are asking for your troubling mercy to be upon him. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, let this be a time of, renewal and be reunited with his wife. I ask, O God, that you will be with him and that you will strengthen him and provide him good health for his trip tomorrow night going to the Philippines. We let your hand be upon him in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We're asking of God that you will just enable him to enjoy this time with his wife and even with his kid, with his son and granddaughter. We are asking, Lord, that you'll just enable them to enjoy this time of being together. We pray, Lord, that each one of us was, again, some concerns that may have not been shared to any one of us. We pray that you're going to minister to us in a special way and that you will meet it according to your wisdom. Father, again, all the praises and all the honor are reserved for your name alone, because you, the God whom we serve and we worship, you serve it alone. So we thank you and we just praise you. We bring back all the honor and thanksgiving to you. And these are prayer in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Amen.